I planted my pumpkin and watermelon to close and ended up with this monstrosity. Introducing the pumpkin melon.